I'm Thomas Morgan. I had talked about Dragon Canoe coming with his Chickamauga warriors to attack the Overmountain settlements. And the message sent from the beloved woman of the Cherokee, Nancy Ward, if it had not been for her compassion and her determination to keep peace with the settlements, we would have lost many, many lives. So I would like for you to meet her and hear her story.
My name is Nanyehi, which means one of the spirits. When I was a teenager, I married Sula, the kingfisher, and I followed him to battle against the Muscogee tribe. We were ambushed by the Creek, and I bit down on bullets to make them more lethal in order to aid my husband. Eventually, my husband's life was taken away, and in grief, I took his rifle and I led my tribe to victory. They named me the Gagao, a beloved woman, and I was the only female able to vote on the Salagie Council. Many years later, I married Bryant Ward and became known by the angelicized name of Nancy Ward. Later in life, my cousin, Siugansini, Dragon Canoe, wanted to go against the settlers and join the British forces against them. I was determined to keep peace with the settlers, as I found that would be the best way to keep peace and keep our land. Dragon Canoe did not agree with me, and so he decided to go against them and tried to attack them. My cousin Dragon Canoe was leading an attack with Old Abram and the Raven, so I sent a warning to John Severe at the Watauga settlement. I sent my cattle to them in order to feed their starving troops, and eventually they came and attacked my tribe and took my family, but then released us so we can go back home to Chota. Later on in life, I made a peace treaty with General Washington so that he could send troops and help us fight against General Cornwallis.